First Alert Weather with meteorologist Eric Weglars.
Welcome back. 5:45 right now. So we were talking about this. Started off rainy yesterday, but
yes. Boy,
it turned into a beautiful afternoon.
Yeah, I kind of got confused on what day it was. It's Wednesday, but yesterday it was like rainy. And now I remember it was pouring overnight. And then it ended up being a nice day.
Well, you enjoyed the weekend, right? It was nice and sunny.
I'm still thinking about it. It was beautiful.
Better. It's going to be nice today. So you get to enjoy at least one more day of sunshine before things turn rainy again.
Let's just focus on today.
Okay. All right. So that's the goal. We cannot talk about any other day except today. Let's do it. We have some fog this morning in the Northeast Kingdom. You see the sun poking through up in Burke Mountain, but in the Passumpsic Valley, for that matter, it is very foggy. And temperatures are in the middle and the upper 40s, close to 50 in Plattsburgh, 48 in Burlington. And check this out. Saranac Lake, another morning where it's in the 30s and we're in June. So unfortunately, that happens every so often, and we even have some fog to talk about too in and around Saranac Lake, down through parts of Windham County, up towards, say, Springfield and Keene, and even into the Northeast Kingdom as well. Storm Tracker is getting things dry, but a wider zoom out does find that to the west of this area of high pressure, we are watching this next round of rain coming out of the Great Lakes. That is going to be the focal point for a bit of an unsettled and cool pattern ahead, not only for tomorrow, but even through Father's Day weekend. It looks wet for several days going forward here. So this afternoon, beautiful wall-to-wall sunshine, maybe a wisp or two of clouds in the afternoon, but I think most of us are completely sunny, and it's still dry tonight and tomorrow morning. A few more clouds though to start off the day, but I do think we'll see some sunshine. Then we see a system approach from the south. So this will bring a wave of moderate to heavy rainfall. I think the heaviest rain will be concentrated over central and eastern Vermont Thursday afternoon. And it's also breezy as well along the western spines of the Green Mountains. Wind gusts between 30 and 40 miles per hour there, and as well as the Northeast Kingdom, just downrange of the White Mountains. Highs today, the middle and upper 70s, 77 in Burlington, 75 in Plattsburgh, and we're also topping out in the upper 70s in the upper valley. 5-day forecast does feature the rain. We have to talk about that, unfortunately. Thursday is when the rain arrives, and we'll actually keep showers in the forecast. Friday, pretty gray afternoon. Then some promise on Saturday. Looks like we could have a few raindrops, but there is some sunshine interdispersed as well before more rain returns on Sunday for Father's Day. May continue into Monday, but there is a bit of a brightening trend for the middle of next week. Temperatures return to more seasonable levels in the middle and the upper 70s as we go through late next week.